A new day. Hey, gamers, Gaming After 50 here. Welcome back to Mistsurvival. It's day 14. Yesterday we raided some bandits, got all this stuff, opened it up. Today we're going to go back to camp and build a tower on top of our cabin so that we can sleep in our own camp. 508. I'm going to load up and I'm going to take all the stuff back to camp. I'll see you there. Alright, welcome back. We've got everything unloaded. There's our truck. There's our lockers. Two of our lockers are out back because we need them. Along with that suitcase. What we're going to do is we're going to build a platform or a wall with a ladder on top of there. And the best way to do that and be able to use the ladder is to build it on top of two lockers and a suitcase. You center your two lockers pretty much on the center of the cabin. I gotta see, check for distance here. Okay, now we want it this way. Adding the suitcase on top just gives you, well, shit, enough height that the ladder sits on top of the peak of the roof instead of in it, which is fine for going up, but not so good for coming back down. Oh, shit. Okay, well, let's see what it does. Yeah, if the ladder is in the roof, you get stuck on the roof before you get down the ladder, and you're not going anywhere. Okay, that needs to be a little closer. Okay. Oh, shit, come here. Let's try that. Thank you. Well, no guts, no glory. Save. 12 logs, 12 planks, 25 nails, a hammer, and a saw. What do we got? Oh, what are you doing? What do we got? Nothing. Okay. Just gonna unload stuff into here for now. Okay, we got 20 nails. A hammer. A saw. Gotta get you-know-who to start making some planks. Haven't seen Rachel. I don't know where she is. She should be here somewhere, holding up a wall. Oh, there she is. Dingbat, get out here. There we go. Okay. Okay. How's that looking? Well, we'll find out. What do we need? Okay, we need our planks and 5 more nails. All right, yeah, that worked. All right. And the ladder is not sunk into the roof. We can get off of that ladder without issue. Now, the second part of this is we're going to make a floor. Platform, as it were. Upon which we're going to build a tower, so it's very important to have the larger logs facing, or up against, I should say, the platform. The ladder will be on the side that the larger logs are. Oh, we need something down there, don't we? I wonder if that would work. Just put it there. Okay, well, we'll save. This way, if we build it and it doesn't work, we can just go back to our save and not have to smash the thing down and be hunting nails all over the place. Just give this a shot. Yeah, see, it's underneath that. How far underneath, I wonder? Yeah, what the hell? Okay, we need 4 logs and 12 more nails. What the hell are you doing, Kate? Oh shit, this is a problem. Okay. All right, let's take a look. That's not for you, Kate. Ah. Yeah. I'll take that. Okay, now the tower part. What do we need for a tower? We need, 12 more planks, and that's it. Well, let's go get those so that we can do that if that mist decides to come in. We'll get Kate to do them. Maybe she'll get the hell off my structure. Gotta chop another tree. All right. How are you doing there, Kate? 4. Great. Six. Do it myself. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, just get up here and build. Climb. All right. Save. Tower. Beautiful. Oh, where are you going? Probably should have drank something first, eh? I got no food up here either. It's getting late. Let's go Let's go get some food. Couple of beef cans. That'll hold us. And go fill up our water. Ooh, I should have got my water cooking. Okay. What I'd also like to do is, what do I need? Couple of sticks. Well, there's nothing but sticks out here, so. I want to make a couple of torches. For up there. All right, let's build this thing. Are you kidding me? I'm out of scrap? What time is it? Well, we probably have time to get some. Eleven planks. Well, okay, I'm not jumping down there. Bear with me here. There. There we go. That should be high enough that the night infected will leave me the hell alone. Let's just find out, shall we? I don't think they spawned this night, though. Okay, a new day. That's a little cockeyed, but you know what? That's fine. That's not gonna drive me crazy. Okay, so I gotta craft a bed up there. Because while the shortest interval, regardless of what you're sleeping in, on the ground in a sleeping bag or in a bed, is 1 hour, the quality of the sleep certainly differs. That same 1 hour sleep, you feel more fatigued with a bed than you do sleeping on the ground. What do I need for a bed? 8 planks, 6 components, and some rags. Okay. Let's do that. There's 3 rags. Got 3 more in those cabinets out there. Oh, there's another one. Components are in here. Rags for the nation. Components. Dropping them all over the ground. Okay, planks. Come on, Kate. I'll put you to work and maybe you'll stay out of my tower. Or maybe I'll just do it myself and actually get it done. Okay, bed. Oops. Just the basic bed, that's all I need. There. That'll work. Okay, now the next thing we need to do is finish up that small perimeter. And then get to work on a larger one. To finish up this perimeter, I'm going to need a whole bunch of materials, sticks, and components. Oh, come on. There we go. Rachel, get the hell out of the way. I'll put all that stuff away in a bit. What time do we have? 8 o'clock. For my large perimeter, what I want to do is extend this out to this car here. Use this car as part of the perimeter because they can't get over that, but you can. Then close off some of this, but have a little track that they can come up here with gates at the end of it so that I can kill them and loot them. So I think that's it for this one. Tomorrow we're going to bash a bunch of stuff off camera to get the materials I need to do the perimeters. And then we're going to set them up and we're going to build them. By then it's probably going to be time to start hunting bears, because I do want to get electricity here. And I'm going to need biofuel. I don't want to rely on gasoline. And I want to build a few more cooking pots on this fire. That just helps the rendering process. So that's that. Looking forward to sleeping up there tonight. Don't have to run back to the motel. And if you're liking my little videos, please consider subscribing and click the like button if you want. And as always, thank you very much for watching, and we'll catch you next time.